school. His mother died in high school. He tried to study law, they said, but tunes kept running through his head.
So he told music he'd come host. Perhaps a more diverse.
He found his style, he found his niche. Although music never made him rich. He's famous now, so just remember, you'll always hear him in December. Now I'd like to welcome to the stage Hans Klass performing the ballet from the Nutcracker. But before we perform, I have a joke. Which composer had the most joke? Any quotes?
Tchaikovsky.